Hi everyone, we're here at the Bobco Conservatory of Music and we have an amazing concert lined up for you tonight.
These live performances are made possible by ticket sales. We encourage you to make a donation online in lieu of purchasing a ticket.
Your contribution also helps us with instrument repair, ensemble touring, bringing guest artists to campus, purchasing music, and enhancing our classroom technology.
So please either scan the QR code or click the link in the description.
All right. It's almost time for the show, so grab a seat, or rather, your comfiest spot on the couch, and thank you for supporting us here at the Bob Cole Conservatory of Music.
Good evening. Welcome to our performance tonight. We're so excited that you're with us. I want to share a little bit of the background of the Beach Orchestra. So this orchestra started over last year because we were shut down with COVID. And those guys have made a huge effort last year and this year to be on the top of their toes for every rehearsal and to try their best that they can. So I wanna really, really thank them for all the effort that they have made over the semester. And also I would like to thank the director of Bob Cole Conservatory, Dr. Jeremy Arnold, because he helped us a lot from the very beginning and he was there to give us advice and to make everything easier for us. I also want to thank Dr. Alexander Hahn, who is the chair of the vocal department, because we're going to have a little surprise with some selections of the Magic Flute. So he helped me to select the singers. And I want to thank my former teacher, Dr. Johannes Müller-Storch, that he gave me the opportunity to cooperate with this wonderful orchestra. I hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
orchestra at the beach is an ensemble that includes musicians, but also non-musicians. So it's our great pleasure to play repertoire like that and to put our fingers in pieces that they are difficult, but they are also fun to play. So now, the next part is some parts of the, some excerpts from the magic flute. So we're gonna tell you a story about Pamina, that she will be full of joy, for love. And then Papageno is looking for his little Papagena, but he cannot, Papageno is a parrot. So he cannot find his little Papagena, and he decides that he should kill himself. Because life is very simple for parents. So please welcome our three wonderful singers, Melanie, Eric, and Stephanie.
Two. 3.
Psst. Papa Cano.
Why are you crying?
Oh, not another one. I can't find my Papa Cano anywhere.
So you want to die because of that? Why would you want to die when life is so green and beautiful?
You don't understand.
Let me hug you.
No, thank you.
Oh, no. Come with me and I will show you the joys of life and of love.
I'm okay.
Come with me.
Papa Cano, mio!